Hey there, Seli here with all of my stuff. So, I know Easter was had passed. I was gonna play an Easter game, but I couldn't. I used my last night kind of building the thing. I couldn't find time to play it, so I'm gonna play non-Easter game. Not just like before, maybe next and stuff. Okay, so by the way, I think there's two P's in this game. I'm not really good at still sorry my voice. But I'm gonna try. So this game is over. This one is gonna say this is over. Dear Diary, my good friend gave me this book to write my thoughts and feelings. It's like writing a story about ordinary beautiful things. But unlike most stories, the book keeps it secret. No one else has to know about it. Anyway, I decided to dedicate this to everyone who was so kind to me. I wanted to write about what happened to me ever since the first day I found this flat village. But I didn't remember anything about myself, except my name is Oliver, and this is my story. By the way, I'm sorry about the accents, I haven't been doing them for a while. I never could clean my throat a lot. I'm kind of, where am I? Where was I coming from? Well, I guess I should probably look around. I look around. Whatever. Oh, look, pretty. Hello, pussycat. Sorry. That's an Adam must act the safe as for this game. I have played so many times, as you can see. Bye, pussycat. Someone's coming. Run, Oliver. Strange. I said I heard something. The cat. Kitty! Not the words. Oh, hello. Ciao. Not here. Are you scared of me? Maybe. Why is everyone why would someone be scared of me? What's your name? Oliver. Oliver? And nice to meet you. I am Feliciano. So, what are you doing all the way out here? I don't remember. You don't remember? Ever? Not one little bit. Poor guy. Oliver? Yes? There is a small village just along this path. You're waiting to come with me. We'll explore the village and we can be friends. But you just met him. We're just gonna drag him to a village. How do you know if he's dangerous? Whatever. Friends. See? I never had a friend before. Well, and then we have fun. Whee! Let's go. Okay. I'll first not follow him. Hi, Kitty. Talk to me. Ooh. I like this village. Oh, it's a photo on the side. Hey, I've got a great idea. So have you set it down here? You can visit my house. Your house? But how do you know if I won't steal stuff or kill you? See? You're following me. That thing sounds so good in the living district. You're worth that. Oh, shape! Shaping! Hi, shape! Hello? Fuzzy body. Village directions. West district. Go right to the side. Living district. Go left. Okay. Bye, old sheep man. Oh god, that's a good old man, boy. Oh, sheep never change, eh? But there's your fuzzy body. Fuzzy body. Oh, it's a fuzzy. Yeah, what does his house even look like? I don't know if it's okay. Yep. Welcome to my house. To make yourself at home. Thank you. Right, I'm gonna make some lunch. Sidestep. What do I do? Just gonna... Lip. Can I see some food? Hi, Feli. No, I cannot. I'm gonna look around. Can I look around? Painting? I want to see the painting. Well, rude. I'm just gonna see myself then. Tell you guys it's not okay. Look, but you need to see what you want. So, what do you think? It's quiet. That's peaceful. Quiet, so, yeah. There, I'm glad. Look, this one is very much. It's like a huge family. Family? Well, we're not physically family, but because of how kind of kidding the villagers are, they are a family to me. Oh, I see. Wait, didn't you have a family? Aww. Hey, I've got a great idea. You can live here. Wait, what? Huh? I think you would fit in perfectly. There's a house that no one is living in at the moment. How convenient. And then people have given me the key for that house. If I can steal you, come into that house. Let me give it to you. Hey, Charo. What's wrong with that? What if I don't fit in? What do you mean? Well, can't exactly remember as much. What of everything was left? Been alone for a really long time. I didn't have any friends. I don't remember anything about my family. That is, I did have one. So if I'm not telling much, but oh well. I didn't fit in anywhere in the world left. So I feel like I could be an outcast to this village. That's not true. You shouldn't feel alone in this village. Like I said, the villagers are very nice. I can introduce you to them. But you will make a lot of friends here. Okay. I'm glad you are here today. Follow me, I'll try I'll show you to the new house. Okay. I don't even know where it is. Yeah, I'm just gonna guess. Wait, so I can't take from here. Oh, I can't take from here. Is there a cat somewhere? Oh, hello. Where's the phone? It is on. Oh. Finally, I found it real quick. Well, this is it. I know it doesn't seem like much, but at least it's still a cozy home. Thank you, Feliciano. Oh, and before I forget, here, this is yours. Luciano has given me the house key. This belongs to you now. Right. I'll leave you to get settled in. Okay. Bye-bye. Oh, it must be so slow. I forgot to press shift. Why can't I put in the shift? He literally has nothing. How did I come to be in this place? This guy trying to feel nice to me. Why would he like someone like me? My head hurts from uncertainty. Perhaps some sleep will help. Wait, who's speaking? Oliver, the barn hack. Loser. Sad loner. You sad freak. Your parents never loved you. You'll never be loved. Shut up, please! Wait, anyway. Oliver? Oh, one sec. Oliver? What's wrong? out of there. This doesn't what was a dream. Memory. In the past. Don't accept it was. And I'm back. Huh? Sorry. Okay. I was leave. Both called names and no one wanted me around. They kept saying things like weak, loser, and loner. He even said my family didn't love me. Oliver. This is so sad. Oh. It's okay, Oliver. It's just a bad memory. It won't be mean to you anymore. I'm your friend. You want to be treated like that. Thank you, Feliciano. You're welcome, Oliver. Oh yeah, I almost forget. This is for you. A book? See! It's a blank I can use it as a diary. A diary? You can write all of your thoughts and feelings inside the book. And the fact is, everyone else can read it. You can write down about your dreams as well. Maybe that can help you remember more about yourself. My partner, I don't even know what the mic is for my laptop. Thank you. You're very welcome. This is a diary. My favorite progress fits the diary on the desk. Okay. Where do I go now? That's done. It's a beautiful day. Okay. Let's explore the village. Fuzzy. Is anyone here? Oh, the little girl! Yay, I love this day! Ah, let's see. It's gonna be running around. Oh, hello, Italy again. So, Oliver! Hello, Feliciano. So, what are you up to? Well, I'm just taking a walk just to have me settle down in my new home. That's good. I thought it was a right. I'm sorry, that was really blah blah. Yeah, I'm not taking this seriously anymore. Guess you're right. Feliciano? Yes, Oliver? I'm just curious. Could you have to get a job? Please? Thank you. Of course I can. I have any skill. We have lots of screen before I need to arrange the screen. Let's see. There must be something I'm good at. Oh, that's it. I like making cupcakes. Cupcakes. Ah, then I know who to ask. You do? Who? My big brother Francis. He owns a huge restaurant not west of here. I see. Alright, follow me. Northwest, okay. Northwest. Oh, hello, Pete. Happy Pete. Hello, folks. The big brother! Bonjour, Feli. I don't know how to do it either. Who's this next to you? Is he a friend of yours? This is Oliver, my new friend. He just moved here. Bonjour, Oliver. It's a pleasure to meet you. Je m'appelle Francis. Hello, Mr. Francis Blair. So, what can I do for you? Oliver is looking for a job. A job? Yeah. I see what I can do. Okay, thank you, Francis Blair. But don't just run off. Don't worry, Oliver. I can help you with the job. Well, you sure he just ran off? I don't know you anymore. It's okay, he never comes the first day. All you need to do is ask the customers is when you say order. Yeah. It's as simple as that. Okay, if you say so. By the way, Oliver, by the way, do you like cooking? Yes, but I can only make cupcakes in the fridge. That's quite alright. Because you can also bake the desserts for the lockdown too. Really? Of course you can, Oliver. Alright, let's get to work. Yeah. Sorry, I suck at that accent. Oh, we're so happy with the food. Thank you. We appreciate it. Thank you. I love it. Oh, there's cake. Something like that, so cute. Or someone's birthday. Few hours later. And that's right, Oliver. I'm glad I hired you for the job. You are definitely a great asset for me. Thank you very much for your hard work. Yeah, thanks as a reward for your success on the first day. Obtain cupcake. And here's your pay. Thank you very much, Mr. Francis. You just call me Francis. Have a safe trip home. I need to remain to clean up. See you tomorrow. Au revoir. It's already night. Wow, it's so dark already. Well, I put it at home. I find his home again. Look, she's still skipping rope, seriously. That she had nothing better to do. Oh my god, what was that? Where's that coming from? What is it? In here? Aww. Oh my god. A child? Oh my god, is it the sound effects though? I can't just leave him here. Go to him. Poor little guy. Here, it's for you. Do I know you? Honey? Yeah, let's go ahead. Okay. Yummy! It's delicious, mister. He seems happier now.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome. What's your name?
Alfred. My name's Alfred. What's your name, mister?
My name's Oliver. It's nice to meet you.
Me too.
So why are you in this barn by yourself?
I got lost.
Lost?
Mm-hmm. I think Freddy went out somewhere and I went to look for him.
Alone?
Mm-hmm. Couldn't find him anywhere.
Don't your parents know where he went?
I don't have a much of a father.
Aw. You don't have any parents?
No. My big brother took me in when I was orphaned.
Don't I just like him too? You know who my parents were. I don't know anything.
Oliver? Do you have a family?
No, you know. No, I'm alone, just like you.
You're alone too?
Yeah.
Oliver, don't cry. Please. I know how you feel. I'm being alone too.
Sorry, Alfred.
It's okay.
Come on then, let's get you home.
Okay. I'll tell you which one is my fairy's house.
Alright, come along. Okay, now follow me. Alfred's family lives in the house with Redwood. Yeah, maybe there's a baby. Oh, look at his bed now. It is my house with Redwood. Oh, as you would. There's your bedroom. Ba-da-bum. This is a Redwood, so.
Here it is. Oh, where's his house? Alright. Let's go inside.
This is a beautiful home.
My friend has a taste of being classy but not too fancy.
I see.
Although, my brother's cooking isn't as good. The only thing I'm able to feel is sick or weird is fish and chips.
What's that? Blah. So he's not much of a cook then?
Not really. Even Uncle Francis says so. Thank you so much for getting me home.
You're welcome. Just be careful. Stay safer to wait for your brother's home than wander off alone, okay?
Okay. Hey, Oliver.
Yes, Alfred?
Where'd you go? I want to show you something.
What is it, Alfred?
Back. Cat. Here! Ah, that's so cute. Oh, is this... This is my family photo. This was 2 years ago when I was taking it. Did you never wash your little, gown thing? I was under 5. So you're 7. You're 7, you never wash your gown. Damn, you smelly little kid.
Yep.
Okay, you're a smelly kid then.
Yep.
So what's your brother's name?
Arthur. His name's Adam.
Bleh. Arthur? Why do I feel like I... Look at the picture and look at yourself. Is it the same thing?
Yeah.
Let go.
Arthur, are you okay?
Wait. Okay. Oh, whatever. Don't cry, Arthur. I'm here. It's okay. What?
Arthur?
Good night, Arthur.
Wait, don't run. Wait, what?
What was that?
What's wrong with Arthur?
Blah. Oh, look, it's England. Arthur, I'm home.
Arthur! Where did you go?
Didn't I tell you I was going out for a walk? Silly Arthur. I wasn't gone for that long.
That's not the only thing I'm upset about.
Then what's the matter? Blah. I know that face. It's mine. I've seen him somewhere before. In the mirror. But where? In the mirror. That isn't making sense to me. My heart's aching. My head hurts. What's wrong with me? Couldn't sleep that night. My head was trying to take in what I saw. Blonde hair, green eyes, and a gentle smile. How did I see that face? Who was that person to me? So many questions in my heart. I don't know if I should remember or not. Did my heart bear such a stain? I had suffered too much from what I found in my body. These scars and bruises. Some were old, some were new. Like a gentle, sweet flower being beaten and broken from time. Who am I? Who am I really? This is what I must find out. Arthur, I must remember that name.
Few days later.
But
stop them.
I'm just gonna run off somewhere.
Running.
I saw a cat, I need to save. Should have saved on the diary.
Oh, hello, kitty.
Hey.
Oh, hey there.
Good morning, Oliver.
Good morning.
Hey, Matt, you have to stop moving.
Help, please get it away from me.
How scary is a tiny little spider? Seriously.
Tiny? Have you seen the size of that thing?
Alfred, feed my paw, please. Well, forget it. Alone, please. Please stop teasing him.
Never. You're a jerk. You're just a jerk. Jerk face.
Hi. Can I break the cycle? Like one between them. I broke the cycle. Now Canada's facing America. Oh, sorry. Dang it, I wanna break the cycle again. Okay, good. I broke it. Oh man. I don't know what to do. Italy. But wait, I'm just gonna stop here. I don't know what to do. Wait, where's it going? Sacred place for fortunes. Have your fortune read. But I'm gonna stop right here, and next part we'll go in this place. Goodbye!